Durham firefighters say two adults and three children have to find another place to stay after an afternoon fire. One house on Ramber Drive caught fire around 3 o'clock. The fire also melted siding on a house next door. Firefighters did put it out quickly. No one was hurt. The cause is under investigation.